The 16th Yang di-Pertuan Agong Al-Sultan Abdullah Riayatuddin Al-Mustafa Billah Shah grace the Monarch Exhibition at Gallery Prima Balai Berita Bangsa Monday morning. He was accompanied by his consort, Raja Permaisuri Agong Tunku Azizah Aminah Maimunah Iskandariah, on his inaugural three-hour visit to the gallery and newsroom. The exhibition, which showcases more than 80 images, features photographs and news clippings from the installation of the first Agong in 1957 to swearing-in of Al-Sultan Abdullah on January 31st. The highlights and history of Malaysia's unique constitutional monarchy were curated from the New Straits Times Press archives.
I just want.
I know I want.